I think this method of nonviolent resistance can be quite effective all over the nation in any situation where social evil is present.
The whirlwinds of revolt will continue to shake the foundations of our nation until the bright day of justice emerges.